How to turn on and off clipboard on Android phone. Hey guys, welcome back to 1 million ideas YouTube channel. In this video I'm gonna be showing you that how you can turn on and off your clipboard on your Android phone. But guys, before proceeding further, make sure to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to receive all the latest update. Now let's begin the tutorial. Okay guys, to use a clipboard, it is always good to use Gboard first, okay? Because in most of the mobile, in the default keyboard, in the mobile internal default keyboard, the clipboard option doesn't available. It is not available in most of the mobile. But in your mobile, you may have that option. But in most mobile, the clipboard option is not available. So I suggest you, for all the people, like if you use this Gboard, I suggest you to go to Play Store and then search for the Gboard. This is the Google app. So you simply have to install it. If you are using Android, then it will be automatically installed on your mobile. But if the update option is showing up, then simply update it or install it. Okay, and right after installing it, first you have to do some settings. Let's go to settings, and then from here you have to go to additional settings. Okay. Go to additional settings, and then here keyboard and input method is available. Just click here, and then as you can see here default keyboard is, just click on the default keyboard and then select Gboard. Okay, now right after selecting it, go to just open your keyboard here. As you can see, this is the Gboard. Okay, now it is the Gboard. Now you simply have to click here, as you can see here. And then here, as you can see, this is the clipboard. So clipboard, from here you can turn on and off. You can simply turn on and off. This is how you can do it. This is how you can turn off and on to your clipboard. I hope guys this video definitely helps you. Thanks for watching.